VCW is flooding the coin from Ozone. The voltage has never amounted to much because the sister okay. There we go. So first match of my career. Yo. Yo, here comes my boy. So look how many audience we got there. Looks like a pretty big match. So no screens, nothing, just few lights. So I think I have to upgrade winning by match and I'll be in the big ring one day.
These two have the potential to go all night. But I hope they don't, because per the school principal, we have a strict 11 p.m. curfew. Tonight's attendance is... oh, never mind. Just enjoy the match, everyone.
Come back in the ring, you idiot.
This is the most exciting thing to take place in this gym since last week's pep rally. If I can have your attention for a second, whoever has a red pickup truck with the license plate OCS732, you're blocking the school nurse's car and she'd like to go home now. These two have a long history together in BCW. If you want to check out any of their other matches, there's DVDs for sale at our merch table. All proceeds go to charity. Just kidding. They go to me. It's expensive to run these indie shows. To quote my old boss, Vince McMahon,
What a maneuver.
This is what BCW is all about. No fancy stage, no flashy pyro, no one running their mouth for way too long. Well,
except for me.
Other than that, it's all action, all the time, and these guys are two of the best. Mr. CQ is showing why he has attracted interest from promotions all around the world.
Shit, can't even lift him.
Enjoy him while you can, ladies and gentlemen. This is what BCW is all about.
1, 2. Not that.
These guys are hitting each other with everything but the cafeteria sink. These two are going to bring the house down tonight, which is something they've literally done before when they once had a match in an old abandoned house. There's so much at stake in this match. Let's just say you never know who's watching at a BCW show.
Let's try one more time. Yes. Okay, it's my first victory. It's just a begin. Continue.